Who are you?
My name is Haji Hafiz. I am from Brooklyn, New York, and I'm 27 years old.
What do you do in Brooklyn?
I work at a nursing home. I'm the front desk slash like security slash intaker. Cool. I just protect the building basically. I love everybody there. My coworkers got me to do this, you know.
Really?
Shout out Claire.
How did Claire know you could sing?
I work the night shift, so no one's there. So I'm just singing down the hallways, and she heard it, but she was like, dude, what are you doing here?
Hey, sometimes that's
all it takes.
Yeah.
I got an old college roommate. She was like, what are you doing? Right. Get out of here.
You got to keep those people close, man.
That's smelling good, Habibi. Throw some magical powers in that chopped cheese, B.
Growing up in Brooklyn, New York, you're exposed to so many beautiful genres of music.
You know I'm auditioning for American Idol, right?
Do it.
Fingers crossed, man.
My family didn't have the means for music school or anything like that, so my hometown was my teacher. Everyone is a musician, an artist, and being surrounded by it made me keep doing what I'm doing now.
Tell me about your folks.
Mom and Pops, they did right by me and my brothers, man. You know, I'm grateful for them. They still working, hard working. I'm here today making them proud.
Both my parents immigrated from Pakistan.
They came out here with nothing. They would show me, just chase whatever you want to do. For them, it was to make sure we had a great life.
I pray for you. You're successful. Wish you good luck for everything.
Yeah. I'm really proud of you. You are come to be American Idol. Yes, yes.
Inshallah.
Don't cry,
man.
What are you going to sing?
Lose Control by Teddy Swims.
Yeah. Perfect.
I really love that one.
Yes. Oh, oh, oh. Something's got a hold on me lately. No, I don't know myself anymore.
Hallelujah.
It feels like the walls are all closing in, and the devil's knocking at my door. Whoa, whoa. Out of my mind, how many times did I tell you I'm no good at being alone? It's taking a toll on me. Trying my best to keep from tearing the skin off my bones. Don't you know I lose control when you're not next to me? I'm falling apart right in front of you, can't you see? I lose control when you're not here with me. I'm breaking my heart, baby. You make a mess of me.
What? I didn't expect y'all to get up. Yo, Fred, let's go.
Oh, man.
You know, it's funny. Today has been a whirlwind.
Literally.
A whirlwind of people, of talent. You come in, G. And you're the G of today, for sure.
The G.
Let's go.
Look, what you're giving us is raw.
Yep.
But it's that diamond in the rough stuff. This is why we do this show, is people like you.
Yep.
Period, end of story.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You had me on your opening note.
I know. I saw Katie's arm, the chill bumps went right down.
Man, you are a light. Everything you do is so real.
That's Lionel Richie talking to you.
It's so fresh that you're not trying to come out here being like somebody else. And it's so infectious.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a beautiful, wonderful sight and sound to hear.
I'm speechless right now.
I mean, you left that oval and you took Two Steps to us, and man, you sing like it's all on the line. You just let it come from your soul and fly out. And you've got this humility about you.
Love it.
And you know, you need to understand, you got a big chance of going pretty far in this competition.
Top 10.
Let's do it. Till the wheels fall off. Let's go. Let's do it.
Welcome to the family, man. It's a yes.
Let's go. Let's go. That's Lionel. Lionel just said yes. Lionel just said yes.
Katie?
Ah, G.
Yeah.
Welcome to the family. It's a yes from me.
Thank you, Katie.
It's a yes from me. Gee, guess what?
Somebody pinch me, bro.
You're going to Hollywood.